denied them by one of the most bizarre winning goals in Wembley Cup final history.
Now Palmer. Now Gray. A little touch by Birtles. Doesn't find Robertson. Daniel playing it towards Andy Gray. Could be interesting. And this is the goal. Andy Gray has scored it. Needham and Shilton got in a terrible mix. And Andy Gray has the simplest of jobs to put Wolves into the lead.
The celebrations that greeted Andy Gray's gift-wrapped winner provided further evidence of the growing status of the League Cup. Even a battle-hardened winner like Emlyn Hughes wore a special smile to mark Wolves' victory.